Samuel Abu-Jinapor defeated the NDC's Adamu Tawakilu in the December parliamentary polls then as a deputy chief of staff, following his nomination for appointment as a land and natural resources minister by the president. Some residents of Damango, his constituency, say they are excited with the news. They told City News they expect Mr. Jinapor and the minister designate for the Savannah region, Said Muhazu Jibril, who served the constituency as the municipal chief executive of West Gonja, to work together and resolve the old age water crisis in Damango.
The people of Savannah region is very grateful upon hearing this news. We are very happy, and then we thank His Excellency Nanado Dankwa for giving us this great opportunity. First of all, the present issue we have in Damango constituency and Savannah region at large is our water problem. And we'll be very grateful if these two gentlemen will put it as their topmost priority to fix that problem for us. We have hopes in them, and then we are really praying that they will solve this issue for us once and for all.
It's a good call, and in that direction. And the things that me, per se, and then I believe that of my fellow colleagues in Damango constituency will be willing to see these two people putting their heads together to solve. Key among them is the water situation in Damango constituency. The long time phrase called Uchumunta, to wit, there is no water, should be a thing of the past.
An opportunity to open up development in the Savannah region. Once we have the son of Savannah region being nominated as Lands and Natural Resources Minister, and a son also being nominated as Savannah Regional Minister, I think our most pressing need for Damango in particular is the unavailability of potable water. And I'm hoping that the two of them will bring their heads together to ensure that we have potable drinking water in Damango.
Meanwhile, the New Patriotic Party in the constituency has congratulated Mr. Jinapor on his nomination. The party, at a press conference addressed by its communications director, said the nomination of Jinapor to that high office is the first to be chalked by any MP from the constituency in the Fourth Republic.
Our message of appreciation and gratitude to the President of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, for doing us an age-long honor by appointing our brilliant but young Member of Parliament as a Minister Designate for the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources, a feat no Damango MP has ever reached in the Fourth Republic of Ghana. A few weeks ago, we went to the polls to elect our president and members of parliament across the country. By the grace of the Almighty God, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo and Honorable Lawyer Abu Jinapor were elected as President of the Republic of Ghana and Member of Parliament for Damango constituency, respectively. It is on the basis of this we invite you here today to congratulate the President on his re-election and Lawyer Abu Jinapor as Member of Parliament for Damango constituency.